Hello, good morning. I would like to share this small little knowledge regarding on how to remove the bearing. And this is very helpful, guys. So now we have to start the grind now. We have to grind the... So guys, we already removed the... See this one? We removed already the self rivets. This is what we called it, self rivets, because there is no rivets, just only press. And then now we have to remove this seal ring, you know, this we have to remove this seal clip using this special tool. It's just very simple, guys. You just remove only this seal clip. The problem of this washing machine is the bearing only and the oil seal. Okay, so we remove already now. And then we remove this one by using this by force. See, we already removed the bearing, is the problem. See, this is the bearing now that it is. We have to change it. So now we have to proceed to remove this we have to change this bearing also inside, because there is two bearing, guys. This is the tools that I fabricated, and this is very interesting tools. I found these tools in the scrap, so now you can see I make it like a puller. If you can see these three bolts, this is the one who hold that housing, aluminum housing. So guys, we have to apply the WD-40, just a small WD-40 to remove this. So if you can see, there is a WD-40. First, guys, you have to install this the pusher. This is the pusher you have to install here, but you have to make it sure that it must be aligned. Make it sure that it must be aligned. So guys, we have to tighten the three bolts now. The three bolts that I put, that is the one who hold the housing, so that the puller can work. So guys, we are now retighting to remove the bearing. So you can see now it's very easy. It's removed only by okay, sure. It's like that. Jadi ada tyrants. You know, guys, using only this small tools. Now the whole bearing now is we have to remove this one. See, this is very easy. We have the purpose is you have to remove this one. Now you can see now how easy and without any damaging. So you can see guys how easy to remove using only this 3-foot drive tools. Okay sir, ano tol? I use the pine thread to make it easy. Yeah. Yes, sir, alatol. See? You see, you can see now how it is very difficult because it is corroded. See? See the corrosion? Sabon and acid, Clorox, it will go on this area. So the problem only guys, this is only bearing and oil seal. So we have to we have the new bearing, the two bearing now. So I have a new bearing too, and the oil seal, and then the 4 bolts because we remove this one, the rivets. So this rivets, we have to change it into a 6mm bolt. So now guys, this is now the tools. So I have to remove the 3 bolts. If you can see the 3 bolts here. This the window is my repairal. So you can imagine guys how easy before we are suffering. See the problem, you can see the sound of the bearing. You can see the sound of the bearing. And the problem only this one is the bearing. See, we remove this one without any damaging the oil seal. We remove this one without any damaging. And so you can imagine this one how it is hard to open this one. So if you don't have any experience to remove this bearing, I think you can damage 3 washing machines before you learn. See, this is now my tools. Yeah. This is the one that I fabricate tools using by this puller. See guys, see, you can see now that how it is difficult to open this washing machine. Just only the WD-40 and this tools that I fabricated. So this is the first time that we use this tools that I fabricated. Now we are to proceed to change the bearing. We clean the shafting that is corroded. We only clean it by a brush. So guys, we are now installing the new bearing. We already removed the old bearing. This is the old bearing that is damaged. This is the bearing that it is already damaged. Now we have to install. We have to install now the new bearing. yung bearing, no? Okay. So we already installed the new bearing now. And then also the other one. Just I'm sorry guys, because I don't know how to edit the video, so it takes a time. So now we're installing now the new bearing. Yes. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. So we install now the oil seal, the new one. We have also a special pipe to post that oil seal. See? Need more hair, sir? Sweana. Ah, okay, okay.
Badan kullu bara, badan ada silikon.
Okay. So now we install now the shafting. Okay. Now we install the top. See, you can so you have to return it back the shear clip. Yeah, to secure, and then guys, we have to install the bolt, because we already damaged the rivets. Four bolts with the flat washer only, both sides to secure. See, oh, the gear is good inside. So guys, I hope that you learn. I hope that you like my video, and you can I hope that you can help those who are technician for the AC, washing machine, and refrigerator. It is a very big help to this kind of idea. So this is the final now, guys. So where is the dowel? Yeah, this is the dowel, huh? You just don't forget this one. This is so guys, now see, it's ready to. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope that you enjoy the video, those who are technician, and those who want to learn. Just like my video if you like this video. Thank you very much, and God bless.